Survivor in danger! Survivor in danger! Of the medkit. Check your map for the location of the medkit. Survivor in danger! Danger! Survivor in danger! You make it look easy. We're gonna need a bigger base. Survivor in danger. Humans, fewer corpses. Win-win. Danger!
robot.
Are you okay? Your sensors are going crazy.
I stepped out for some fresh air.
At 10,000 feet?
Yep, and I stand by the decision.
So it's not going well, is it?
It is not.
You're gonna get back in the van, right?
Only if I never, ever have to go on another mission with major rage issues again.
I can't promise that. But I will see what I can do about the constant man tantrums.
Okay, but I'm still crashing the van on principle.
That is your right, and I support it. Aw, you make it look easy. Survivor in danger! Danger!
Thank you.
2 minutes before I have to pull you out. Here it comes. 30 seconds left. Major?
The periodic table of soft landings over here crashed us into a spongy bog. My airbag didn't even deploy.
Okay, that is seriously disappointing. It is not a proper crash without the airbags.
My day is ruined.
Speaking of ruining days, you are ruining everyone's life.
I'm fine with that.
Okay, the thing is, though, that
really
I'm not.
Get me.
You've got to knock it off with the toxic masculinity.
Toxic masculinity? My masculinity is far from toxic.
Does anyone else feel
it's
transparent?
Distinguished.
that is pleasing to the eye and smells like well-worn leather and responsibility.
Okay, that last part's actually true, but you still gotta knock it all the way off forever.
I'm just being me.
Well, then, you are no longer welcome at home base. The Major I used to know, though, is always welcome. So you have a choice to make.
All right, then. Goodbye.
Well, maybe think it over. Or just keep on walking.
I hate seeing him go, but I love watching him leave.
Okay, interesting.
Well, I mean, he was a nightmare, but it wasn't always this way.
Dennis, the expression, I hate to see you leave, but I love to watch you go.
Guess what?
That's about butts.
No, it's not.
Ooh. Very much so. Yes, it is. It's about butts. Irrefutably, it's about butts.
Huh? Oh. Oh, no. Oh, I've been using it so much.
Yeah, you should stop. But you're right. It wasn't always this way.
Yeah, I used to like the guy.
What happened?
I mean, I'm no psychologist, but is it possible he bonked his brain?
No, his criticisms are too keenly observed. But I've seen this before, back when I was defending my thesis. It's stress.
We're all stressed.
But some people
never learn how to ask for help.
Yeah, you are.
And they get lost.
So what do we do?
We find a way to remind him of who he was.
I know how to do that.
No!
Gear up! You're going on a mission.
Who loves treasure? This is gonna be good. Did anyone?
it's time to stock up. Get out there and grab what you need and smash what you want. It's time to resupply. You've got 10 minutes to grab anything you need. But watch out, the storm's closing in. You'll take damage in the storm, so stay moving and watch your map. Bonus objectives are in play.